So let's see if the crane will let us take it off this truck. If not, we'll need to bring another truck over. Pack, crane. No, it disappeared as soon as I did it. Right, hold on. So I'm gonna need to take this thing off the back of this trailer then. No, I don't want to do that. No, don't hit them. If you hit that, you're just going to go flying forward again. I want it to go back. I don't... If I restore it, will it remove the cargo? It shouldn't, because it's technically it's not connected. Let's see what it says. No. Right, I'm going to need to go and get another truck then. Because I don't want to take that off. Can you give me that? So I need to drive back over there with this now. Hopefully this will work. I forgot how noisy this thing is. So I want to head behind here. That'll get me over here. And then from here we just follow this path. I mean, we could probably go around there even, but just go the road that I know of. I'm not risking it. It wasn't that way. I should probably have my cup of tea, it's been sitting there for an hour. Does not like turning this thing, does it? Hopefully with this thing, we can lift that porter cabin up. No, that's doing it as well, look. Punch control. I don't know why it's doing this. I'm going to come out to the main menu and go back in. I can't do it if the cranes aren't working. Especially with the cabin, because you need to lift it up and put it in. you can't slide it in. I don't know why it's doing this. What is it even doing? It thinks it's winched onto something, but it's not. I think that's why I can't use it. I don't know what's going on with the winches in this game. Well, can I at least just tap it off with this? At least get it off the truck so I can recover that one. As soon as I got into winch control, just disappears. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's going on with the winches. You get out of the bay. I need to figure this out. Turn that one off. That maybe, and then no, I don't know what's going on with these benches. I really don't. I can't do anything because I need to put it in there. You know, I'm just going to keep trying it until it works. Because I can't do anything else. Oh, look, even that's not. How about if I... take out that controller. Maybe if it's like a conflict. No. I don't know what's going on with it. I don't know why it's not enjoying it. Right, I'll be back in 2 minutes. I'm going to restart the game. So I'm going to pause the recording. Okay, I've restarted the game. And as you can see, it's working now. So I don't know if it's a conflict with GeForce Now or something, but it's working fine on my own computer, so we'll just continue on this one. I prefer GeForce Now because obviously the graphics can be better, but if it's not going to work, then we're forced to use this. Because we genuinely need the crane. Get in. Well, I don't want you to drop it. I want you to lower it. Go, come on, go. There we go. That should be the last of the actual mining thing done. Oh god, we're still going with it. I thought we were done. How much needs to be done on this thing? I thought that was it. Oh god, we need 6 concrete blocks. The cabins are fine because we've obviously just put them in. 2 pipe, 8 planks, and 6 beams. So I'm going to recover you out. I'm going to get the other truck, the other trailer back on as well. So where are these going? Same place. Okay. I honestly thought we were done with this. Oh well. Let's keep going, shall we? Metal beams. I don't think the metal beams are at this top warehouse. I think they're near the bottom. Wooden planks. We can go and grab them first, actually. Because they're up here, by the sawmill. We could grab a small pipe along the way. That's not a bad call, actually. And then that means when we're bringing the concrete blocks as well, we can take them with that. Or it's small pipes, are they 1 or 2 slots? I can't remember. We'll go and see. So I could grab them at the same time when I'm getting the concrete blocks. I can't remember, are they 2 or 1? I think they might be 2. So if we take one with us, then it means we need to bring another one the next time. Why am I losing sound? Oh, Yeah, we'll go in here. We'll grab one of the pipes that we need. Oh yeah, there too. Okay. So we'll pick that up. So I take one with me there now, and then we take the other one later when we're getting the concrete. Just go this way again, because I think this way is actually a bit better. I don't know what's going on with the sound. I keep losing it. Come on, move. Probably be along here and cut off over here. Just go along this way, I believe. Come on. Well, the problem is because we're carrying that thing, we can't winch, but we should have enough power to get up here. Once we kick out the rocks out of the way. The rocks are about making it a struggle. I don't know if we can get these pipes onto that trailer. So what I'll do is I'll just leave the pipes here. I don't think there's a drop off point, is there? No. So we'll leave that there. And then... No wait, you need to detach it first. Then... we'll recover, we'll get the trailer again, and then we'll go pick up the concrete blocks, and that should have the ability to put the thing on. What's after that? Six metal beams, that would be 2, 4, 6. Six times two, what's 6 times 12? So, we're not going to have enough for the metal beams. Because this can only do 8. So what we could do is deliver the first load and then the second time. We take the smaller trailer. Maybe. I'm trying to think. What we'll do is we'll... just put the trailer on first, and then we'll think about what we're doing. Right, we'll go pick up the other pipe and get the 6 concrete blocks. Do we need to take them over to the cement factory? So we'll do that first. So, small pipe, and then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 cement. We'll convert them into blocks. Right, we'll drop in these guys here. Four, five, six. Convert them to blocks. Pick up the blocks. That's all of them, yeah.
Let's go.
So we just need to get out of here. Right, we'll take these up. We'll just go back up the way we came. I find that other way much easier to come up. Just try to think, metal beams. Why am I actually stuck on that? I am. 2, 4, 6. Yeah, I think that's like 12. So I'm gonna need to make 2 runs for this the metal beams. So I think this trailer can only hold 4. Yeah. So if we do, yeah, because there's already a set of pipes up there, so we take these up there, take the first load up on this trailer, and then take another 2 up on a smaller trailer, and that means we can load the pipe up onto that one as well. Yeah, that works out. That'll get them all done. I'm just trying to remember what warehouse gives you. I think it's the one at the bottom one. See, that one's only got 1 in it. Let's get 3 in it. And then should be, yeah, that one gives us as many as we want. So we can just go over there. Thank you. Come on, you can do it. Are you, what? Hello? Why is it stuck? What is it stuck on? Is it stuck on that rock? You're telling me this big, massive truck gets stuck on that little rock? Come on, why are you struggling? Is it just me or is it going really slow? Come on, up you go. No, I'm pretty sure this thing's struggling more than it should be. It's actually stuck now. We made it up thing the last time, why is it struggling so much? Could it be the trailer weight's different maybe? I don't know. It feels like it's struggling a lot more than this, the last time. Come on. No, you're just gonna peel me over the rock, yeah. Oh, I want to go straight. Come here. That one. I don't see anything stuck under it, so it must be a weight issue, maybe. What were we carrying? Was it fuel? I suppose fuel's probably a bit lighter than Yeah, concrete. That's probably a... must be a weight issue then. That's the blocks. So we'll detach and get rid of that trailer. We'll recover. Pick the trailer up again and we'll collect 4 metal beams. And we'll come back up that way. Metal beam. Four. And we'll take the wheel of it. Come on, move. Come on, you can do it. No, I tried to get it down and quick. Didn't get it quick enough. Come on, not, what, wait, move. So that's just stuck. I think this trailer's adding too much weight on it or something, because it just struggles up this way. Which I find weird, because when we had the pipe saunas, maybe the pipe balanced it, because it was on the actual truck rather than the trailer, so maybe it was pushing more weight on it, the truck. I don't know. Can't believe we're on this bit again. Come on, over. Let me guess, the trailer's now stuck. Even stuck on. What is it? There's nothing there. What is it stuck on? Don't you think about falling off? Why are you doing this? Doing? Can you not just go straight in front now? What are you stuck on? There is genuinely nothing underneath the truck. I can't even reverse. Oh, it's stuck on those rock behind. But that shouldn't stop us from going forward. Right. Luckily, this is the last time we're going to be using this trailer, hopefully. Because once we've delivered this, I'm going to put the smaller trailer back on. Because we don't need the big one now. Come on. Do 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 do. teleport. Detach, delete that. We'll recover. Put the smaller one back on. So it's really just that. Yeah, so we'll jump in here. We'll go and grab the pipe. Not the pipe, the metal beams, and then we'll head up. Should be a bit quicker now that we're not hauling that big trailer. I should have just done about 4 loads with this thing. How about? I find this route a lot easier than the other way. It's a little, I think it's a bit quicker as well. Because the other one you need to go all the way down to the mat bottom and go all the way across and then all the way back up. Come on, up you go. See, it feels a bit quicker. With just the truck on its own. So I don't know if it's just too much weight on the trailer or what, but truck on itself seems fine. Almost there.